This is the sand crab sticking its head up out of the sand to filter feed somehow with all the plankton. I got 6 gallons of water from Lake Merritt yesterday, so there should be some fresh plankton that it can eat. And the hang on back filter provides a nice current of water rushing by the crab. Somehow it uses those furry antenna to capture things, and then I don't know how it eats them, but maybe if we wait long enough, we'll see. Maybe when it finds something, it snaps shut.